A Pitt County Sheriff's deputy is being treated for serious injuries after a head-on crash last night. The sheriff's office says Deputy Shoika Tillman was on patrol on U.S. 264 when a vehicle drifted into her lane and slammed into her patrol car. Tillman and the other driver were taken to the hospital. State troopers are investigating whether alcohol was a factor in that crash.